Look at that one right there with the gill nest wrapped around its neck.